Welcome to Doc Talk, your guide to back and neck health from the spine specialists at the Texas Back Institute.
My name is Dr. Ray Bosita. I'm a spine surgeon at the Texas Back Institute, and I'm here today to talk to you about herniated discs. A herniated disc is a very common condition that we treat every day here at Texas Back Institute. And almost anything can cause a disc herniation, whether it be lifting up a child, running, exercising, moving, or just picking up something that's just a bit too heavy. And most people have disc herniations can have back pain, leg pain, or both. When you come in to get checked out, it's important to be honest so that we know exactly what's going on. We need to know how your life is being impacted at work, at school, at home, and in your personal life. We can help you. Most people who have disc herniations can be treated non-operatively with oral medications, physical therapy, and exercises. A small percentage of patients who have disc herniations may require spinal injections, and an even smaller number might need back surgery. So if you have a disc herniation, please contact us at Texas Back Institute, and we can help you.
For more information, please call 1-800-247-BACK or visit www.texasback.com.